What's that say?
It says Wayne, Texas. See bartender Confederate flag tattoo.
Fuck. I'm going the wrong way. I gotta turn around. I'm gonna be sick. I need to lie down. Hurry up. We don't need anybody driving up.
Do you think we could get lemonade?
Just put the fucking needle in.
Then lemonade?
Yeah. Yeah.
Promise?
Do it and I'll feel good enough to find you some lemonade.
I can pick up change while you sleep. If I get enough for a bottle, I'll split it with you.
I'm gonna split your head if you don't give me the fucking needle.
Well, it's getting harder to find a good one.
Not gonna need many more.
Does that mean you're stopping?
Soon, baby. Soon. Now be my girl and tell me a story while you do it.
The girl met a boy on a Greyhound bus. They sat too close to each other, and he said her eyes were so bright that they pushed through his skin and left a beautiful scar in his heart. And she said his smile was something that she could never say goodbye to. When they got close to her stop, a tear fell from her eye and he kissed it. Then he told her he would come back for her. He called her princess, and he kissed her hand as she stood up to get her bag. He was holding a typewriter in his lap and promised to write their story, and it would be called Lucky.
And she was left with a storm in her head and thunder in her heart. So she wasn't so lucky after all.
Was that my daddy?
Girl, you've got one daddy in this world, you've got 1,000. If anybody tries to talk to you, just tell them we're headed on a vacation. And I've been driving all night, and I just needed a little rest. You keep the glitter in your bag. You understand? Don't let anybody see it. You hear me?
I do.